crowning me. They know they should be crowning me. Yo! School walk. Discount paper. Discount paper. What was discounted days? Chains going and they ain't took one yet. And they retarded about Gucci, but this gold Rolex. A $10,000 bounty put on my neck. I hope you didn't pay them, cause they didn't have no success. You see my interview, nigga, and you got upset. I seen your interview too, you look oh so stressed. I think the nigga just mad, cause I fucked his ex. And I'm a big dog, he got the little boy complex. Go dig your partner up, nigga, bet he can't say shit. And if you're looking for the kid, I'll be in zone 6. I hear the birthday party fresh, you and your homeboy Tip. I know y'all see me over there with that black folk film. I bought a Bentley Moonsun, it look just like Tip's. But I never went platinum, do you catch my drift? I never let a nigga do me like Tip did Flip. This the same shit that got Big and Tupac killed. Scoochie. Okay. For the record, this is not a dish record. Just the truth. Scoochie, the living legend. Oh yeah, I'm a legend. Living legend, nigga. Respect that. Check. I ain't playing with you, I ain't trying to dance with you.
Fuck you.
I ain't using hands, let them rubber bands get you. It take money to go to war and we can go to war, nigga. I ain't no real rapper, I'm a fucking grade digger. I'm a old school fool, don't make me show my age, nigga. Grab a Louisville and turn it to a batting cage, nigga. I did a song with Keisha Cole and I know you still miss her. But Buff was fucking her while you was falling in love with her. While you done do a song and even smoke no bud with you. I was screaming so ice and was a neighborhood nigga. This AR is my backup cause I don't need now, nigga. Must have hit when Flocka said, let them guns blam, nigga. Used to drive to Birmingham with a lot of grounds, nigga. I'm just who I am, nigga, but I ain't spam now, nigga. I know it's hard for you to sleep, know when you killed your homeboy. You left his son to be a bastard, won't even raise your own boy.
Last week, and now he has to defend his freedom.
He's not gonna say anything, okay? Murder suspect, and I'm his lawyer, and I'm not gonna say anything. Basically, what happened, make a long story real short, he visited a young lady, went over to her place. She was there, he was there. At one point, she opened up the door, five guys come running in. One of them had green tape, one of them had a weapon. One of them had brass knuckles and hit him with brass knuckles. It hit him real hard, had him wrapped up. Another guy had a weapon, hit one of the other guys with a weapon. It became a situation where he defended himself. Somebody yelled, one of the other five guys yelled, shoot him, something to that effect. He grabbed a gun that was nearby and he started to open fire to defend himself. There was just him and a girl in there, and five guys came in there to hurt him. So basically, he defended himself. When I talked to the detective indicated he was set up.